That is shut down by Hagelin, but then filtered on by Bergeron and handed across now for the playback in by Louis Eriksson. On the bounce, oh, and it came to Eriksson. Bergeron, and a save was made by Lundqvist. Play for the Rangers, four for the last 21, not bad. Across now to John Moore, his shot deflected twice and it hopped in on goal and was stopped by Rask. Perfect around now for Lucic, wrapped up enough that he couldn't get to that one, filtered on back to Girardi. Dan Girardi had that one taken off his stick and controlled by Krejci, darts away and then hands it back to Seidenberg. His shot is waffleboarded away by Lundqvist. Floated on to center, Zuccarello reaching but coming by is Krejci. Dougie Hamilton brings it ahead, sidesteps one and fires a save. Lundqvist rebound is turned on back. Shoved a bit by Stroman, angles it on back for Boychuk. Throws in front off Marchand and then thrown in front. Oh! That one did not go. A deflection by the captain, Zdeno Chara, that caught the iron. It is Richards foisting it away.
Watch your left part of your screen. Here comes Zdeno Chara. Beautiful pass there from Patrice Bergeron right off the post over the glove. You get the four on four. It's man on man. The forwards have the D and the D have the forwards. That's the way to break down the coverage. Great play all the way around.
Second chance opportunity.
Here is Smith letting it be played further now by Chris Kelly. Angled on back for the hold by McQuaid. Handed across, one-time shot by Soderberg, squipped through, and diving for it was Smith. But coming up with it, Stroman to lift it on back to center. And that's good enough for only the seventh best penalty kill. That's how good special teams have been. Look at this, Zuccarello in, save Rask! The Moses from Norway, the sea was parted and Rask was left to handle things. Plugged it behind now for Dominic Moore. He's got Boyle in front, can't get it there because of Krejci's back check. And around it comes to Lucic. Big collision there with Falk, the two guys who had the argument earlier. Laid back on now, up the wing, Stalla drive, and getting a piece of that was Rask, and it hopped high in the air, and Chara can take over. It onto the back to Chara, dips the shoulder, steps in, and shot one that got the glass, and then is played along to the outside by Eriksson. Chara, side of the net, Marchand scores!
Boy, the Bruins have done a great job to this point in the game of using their defensemen, passing pucks back to defensemen. The eventual goal scorer is a guy that passes the puck, but they're getting their defensemen involved. The Rangers are slow to their coverage in their own zone, but Brad Marchand just kind of sits in no man's land. Chara holds on, one-timer beats Lundqvist over the glove side.
It's a fourth time in this period we've seen the backdoor seam pass made seamlessly by the Boston Bruins because guys aren't picking up. Hagelin's checking air, Stahl's checking air, nobody picks up.
Get your stick down in the ice.
Kicked aside by Chara, jabbed around behind, taken by Nash. Nash to the front with it, fighting, score! What a goal! It is a tie game. I believe someone said if the Rangers are to win, the guy who will need to have a big game is 61.
Well, he's had a couple of real strong shifts, and this is just outstanding work by Rick Nash to win a foot race, to not stay to the outside. Look at him, get down low, get behind the goal line, and work. He wins two physical battles. He gets a stick from Chara. So Nash really won three physical battles, one-on-one, and puts the puck in the back of the net.
And Eddie, how about the guy that he beat? That's Patrice Bergeron. That's your Selke Trophy winner for the best defensive forward in the National Hockey League. That's not going to happen all the time. That shows you how...
And flagged it and dropped it back to the corner. Stood up was Brassard, but it's Callahan, close quarters, hoping for Brassard, and he gets him. Brassard nudged one on back, McDonough, shot, score! My! It is 2-1.
Great recognition there from Derek Brassard to get the puck to Ryan McDonough. We talked about the strategy offensively for the Bruins in this game, and the Rangers come right back. Ryan McDonough, all by himself, Rangers win a battle, the Bruins collapse, and then here comes McDonough. Great recognition. Soft goal given up by Rask on the blocker side.
And Eddie, you're talking about battles all the time. That's exactly what the Rangers have done here on the last two goals. First it was Nash, then there was a battle in the corner with Callahan. They get it, keep it alive, and I love the way Poole...
Back to him and handed across to McQuaid. Followed up though by Zuccarello, stepping right on. One-time shot is blocked off and it careened to Paille. Penalty time is now up. Racing back with it is Stepan. Shooting one that's blocked aside by the waffle board held by Rask.
Zone. Hamilton there. We saw Ginla back in the first period.
A shot by Lucic. Oh, and looking around was Lundqvist, but it had gone off him. Fed loose in close quarters. Lucic with it again. Protects it pretty well. Four Ginla. Knocked off his stick. Brought back ahead and nudged to Ginla. Pivots and threw one. Forced wide by Krejci, but he's able to follow up his shot and hand it on back to Boychuk. Shovels one. Save. Lundqvist. Rebound. Would not go. Ginla tucked a little pass that's gotten by Krejci. Laid back to Boychuk for a drive. And that one rattled wide. Elevator backhand pass over to Chara. Tipped through by Krejci. Read by Ginla. Nudged on to Lucic with Ginla breaking the shot. Save by Lundqvist.
It's become infectious now for the Bruins. Everybody's firing a puck to the net.
Helped onto the back now to Krug. Fakes the drive. That one was spirited right on net, but it hit Falk on the steer by Ginla. Brought on by Callahan. He fires, and that turned aside by Rask. Picked off by Pouliot. Sent it behind, hoping for Callahan, but will settle for Stroman, and that's fine. As Smith stepped into Girardi, who had canceled out the other attempt. That one is sent aside by Rask. Following up now is Girardi, able to keep play alive for the Rangers. Kreider yanked it on. Girardi wants to play it through, but in the way of that one was Hamilton. Gets the return pass from Smith.
Ginla misses the net for the Bruins.
Kreider wheeled and backhanded that one in. Rask with the long toss. Ginla's got a man ahead with him. Lucic moving on in. Can't poke it by. It's off the pad of Lundqvist. A penalty coming up. Fed back off the boards and Seidenberg. Seidenberg to the back now. Held there for a shot by Eriksson and a save made by Lundqvist.
Boy, big rebound there.
Rangers are playing a dangerous game. I asked Alan Vigneault about it. They're giving up far too many point opportunities.
Battles and created a couple of scoring chances late in that shift.
Here's Paille around behind. Out there with Campbell and Thornton. Hamilton a shot and a save made by Lundqvist. Pouliot nudged it on out to center. 3 minutes to go here in the second. Sedinen comes to the bench for an obedient change, as along with this is Hamilton, and the long toss is filtered further by Thornton. Girardi there, cross-bodied by Kelly, but help came, though Kelly is able to intercept the pass from McDonough. On by Dominic Moore, regathered though by Hamilton, and then yanked up the wing, and a chance now for Smith moving in. Smith with a shot and a save made by Lundqvist. Flailed at it, artistically able to knock it down. Stepan pushed it a little bit too far for Kreider. Waltzes in along with Boychuk, and Kreider went down. 1:35 to go.
Not yet.
Carried on by Marchand. Marchand trying to step by, protects it, pivots, got it on for Bergeron. It rattled around and in. Louis Eriksson has tied the game.
Well, the quick transition through the middle of the ice for the Boston Bruins. Bouncing puck. Marchand gets it, pulls up, fights off, gets it to Bergeron, and then in front of the net, Doc. Looked like that puck went off of Louis Eriksson from my chair, and maybe even off of Dan Girardi.
And a lot of times you get what you expect with these NHL players. Delivering this afternoon, ahead comes Callahan again. Callahan a shot, it's shrugged down by Rask. Rebound trickled through the blue paint and eventually along near Bergeron. Nice little pass to Marchand, who steps ahead with Eriksson.
Flying on the ice, now they've gone back to their first line. Great job by Julian.
Krejci chases this one down. Throws one that's right in on Lundqvist for the block back to the same corner and played along further by Lucic. Lucic fed it on across off the board. Chara drive and a save made by Lundqvist. Behind, met there by McDonough. Krejci on to Krug, across to McQuaid. Shovels one, turned aside by Lundqvist. Bounced around and up for grabs, and still in traffic, McQuaid with a very good hand-eye coordinated play. Back in, it sailed. So Stahl, Krejci, Chara, fire, score!
First off, look at the change here. The change by the Bruins. They got a lot of guys on the ice, right? Turnover here. great keep in, and then the eventual goal scorer will work itself into this area, and that's Zdeno Chara. I know this puck is redirected. I'm not sure who it goes off of in front. But the turnover and the...
And Paille filtered through for the carry by Campbell. Responsibly back with Zuccarello, but it's popped up to Campbell. Campbell let it back. McQuaid a shot. It's covered by Lundqvist. And there's more. They have willed themselves into a lead. Moore with a shot. It's saved by Rask and a tantalizing rebound that could not be gathered in by Pyatt.
Boychuk around the glass.
So the Rangers keeping Brassard, sent one all the way to the back. Settled down there by McDonough, and a shot hit over Bruin's stick. They whack at it, and Rask got in the way. Trying it is Callahan. Loose puck along the boards, 13 to go. They can't get out yet until now. And so dropping back is McDonough. Has to hurry here with 8 to go. Will do it. A one-goal win for Boston.